Now continuing our week-long series of Holiday Super Shopper Reports. Every night this week, News 8's giving you tips for finding the best holiday bargains.
Tonight, it's all about clothes. Here's 8 on Your Side consumer reporter Brian Roach.
So far this week, we've covered some great deals on electronics and tools. Today, we have got some clothing deals for everyone in the family. We found these deals on theblackfriday.com website, a website that bills itself as the official Black Friday shopping website. The setup of this site is a little more confusing than the others that we've shown you, but the trade-off is they seem to have more store ads listed here. Today, we went shopping for clothing, where we found these kids' pajamas for just $5. On other websites, we found similar PJs for about $10. So you're getting a savings here of about 50%. We also found these Mrs. Cashmere Blend peacoats for under $50 at JCPenney on Black Friday. Identical jackets are listed on their website right now for $99. So you're going to save 50 bucks. And that brings me to today's tip. If you look on JCPenney's Black Friday ad, you'll see the original price for the coat is listed at $200, not the $99 it currently sells for on their website. So if you want a specific item, check out the current price online rather than relying on those ads. We've got more deals coming up for you all this week, helping you to become a holiday super shopper. Tomorrow, we'll be bringing you some sparkling deals on jewelry.